Hey guys, welcome back. Today, just fair warning, I'm going to do a good bit of videos today because I haven't been doing a lot of videos. So, I know I did, if you saw it, my video earlier, the one before this one, it's a Clash Royale, about 4 minutes. I was pushed for time and had nothing to do, so. But let me show you around. Hang on, try to figure out where's. Alright, that's somewhat out of the way. Maybe not. Okay, so I'm a level 7. I got 4,000 and blah 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 money, but I at one time did have 10,000. But then I upgraded a lot of epic cards. And there's my jewels, there's my trophies, me and my guild. So at, not what I'm gonna do, up there. There's my main deck, the one I first started out with that actually worked. Then I made that one. I love the Expo, but I like the Inferno Tower a little better. But as you can see, I got about 5 epic cards in there. So that's why, but the Rage, Ballooner, that thing, yeah, Balloon, Inferno Tower needed upgraded. I didn't check this. Why don't you have, okay. But I'm on Pekka, I call it a Pekka. You call it Pekka, whatever. But I'm at Pekka's Playhouse, Pekka's. I have no idea what I call it anymore, but So, I got just about all the cards I can get, except for the legendary ones. I don't have any of those. So, that's a quick run through. So, let's hang on. Alright, there's my guild. So, a lot of friendly battles going on. So, get out of there. Oh yeah, if you guys want to add me as friends, well, go search, I think you can find me, it's just Jerry, and you can see the guild name and symbol, so if you want to add me on there or join the guild, if you want to, yeah, sure, I'm gonna go ahead and warn you, the guild regulations, you have to have 1,000 trophies. That's all I'm just letting you all know before you try joining. So, how about we start with some 2v2? I've been talking for 3 minutes. Here we go. Actually, there we go. Get some music going. And this is my thing I like to do.
Oh, no.
If the audio things are I like Inferno Tower for that reason, it can get all the dragons. This dude probably thinks I'm an idiot, but I'm making a YouTube video. I'm allowed to be idiot. If you guys want to keep try and change it to Jerry because I have one, but someone else already had it. But I'm gonna try and make it a little more simpler as I look forward. But that turned into a new one, so. I'm sorry, I'm a little distracted. YouTube helps me win. Oh no. Oh, go ahead and open up. I just buzzed through this. Okay. Well, let's wait. I might get a mystical chest. Alright, let's do win two 2v2s and win two regulars. If we win three, lose three, we switch. No, wait. Yeah, just do it. My eyes burn. Alright. Not bad. Good luck. My eyes burn. Oh, crippled. That's why I hate arrows. But good thing I got them. I'm gonna do that. I'm sorry, I'm complaining about my habit. Some of you have allergies. I'm the natural looking one that has allergies. If we win three, lose three these in a row, we're gonna stop. hang on. I might know that guy. Good luck. I do pick up the gear. Hurry up!
No!
But the one disadvantage to Expos is they're weak to blooms. So please go after the Expo. And they're weak. All the guns, towers are weak. Take it out! You're kidding me! Thank you. Like, they die and go, whee! Ooh, guacamole! Just one-shotting everything. That's unbelievable. Do some backup, then probably should wait for a prince. One shot everything, one shot everything. Come on, skeleton army, attack. Ooh, let's see if I can bush. There we go. The push is in the way, look. Now no, it's here. Up the gold. So do one more, then we'll choose a chest. Good luck. Holy heck. So what's this guy's name? I don't know who he is. I don't know. They make the strangest noise. Okay, I hate those things. Time to do the oh, sugar. I hate taste. Wow. Execute him. Do that. Skeleton Army, yes, but I need to get a tower. And there goes my... Okay, so I still have them for now. Tower! Incinerate her! So that's one loss. So lose tomorrow, go back to VTA. You know what? 2 win, 2 loses. So if I lose this one, I go to 2v2. Good luck. And another two. This is my favorite back to back game. And then skipped. Good. Drop one more bomb. So I saved up for a massacre for phone tower, yes. But don't tell the tower. But what happened? Did the skeletons and the prince do? Oh, goddamn. What just happened? I was worried about the Pika and the... Okay. Oh my, as you can tell, I was a little too excited. But, alright. So, 3 hours and 1 8. Check time. I might get on later on just for me play, so do that, then do the 8 hour. I think if I'm gonna do another video, I should probably wrap this up, but if you guys enjoyed this, please put down a like. If you guys if you subscribed or are new to the channel, let me know in the comments below. I'll try to answer back to you somehow. Let me know if you like, let me know if you're subscribed, if you already are subscribed, just push the like button if you enjoyed it. So thanks for watching, see you guys later, see you guys in